Okay. So, go! What's up, gang? It's Vandis, Casey Vandis, Lil Vandis, just know it's Vandis Gang. Yeah.
These is looking real bad. It's time to get them. Look, just
looking real crusty. Yes, I'm starting it. Today, we are going to be doing a Starbucks review on different drinks. And before y'all get started, I'm just going to let y'all know I don't give a fuck. I don't care what they got going on with the... I don't give a shit. The fucking drinks are good. Good as hell. And to think I'm going to stop drinking them just because whatever the fuck they got going on... Anyways, my bad for the crazy intro. It just be too much going on out in them streets. It ain't for me. I'm gonna be doing a Starbucks review video. I got a couple drinks that I'm gonna try. Four drinks. Oh, y'all peeped the manny. I got four drinks that I'm gonna try. I got them offline. One of them I got from Dream Doll Instagram story. The other three is offline. And then one of them is like a Christmas drink. I just wanna try it because it's you know, tomorrow's Christmas. So yeah, that's what the video today is gonna be about. I don't give a damn. I don't about nothing they got going on, who they support. It don't have nothing, like, I don't care. They ain't did, it's still good to me. They drinks is good as fuck. Like, I don't know what y'all want me to do. And on top of that, they ain't did nothing to me. What they do to me to make me stop fucking with them? That ain't got nothing to do with me. Ain't that the same thing y'all say when y'all friends? Oh. Yeah, because y'all sure do be... That ain't got nothing to do with me. And that ain't got nothing to do with me. Speaking of Christmas being tomorrow, you know, me and my boo got matched. Hold on, I gotta show y'all her. Hers. Us together. Hold on, Tom, where you going?
To start from up here, okay. Where I was
at. Her shorts, she got the shorts, I got the pants. So, yeah. Beach, but you know what? We're about to be on our way there now. I just put this oil in my head, so if you just see something running down, just know that's what it is. Your niggas gotta take care of that hair, you know, so it can grow. We got to grow. That's the thing for 2024. Grow, bitch. Grow. Oh, I forgot it was raining. Who going out there with no jackets? Oh, that's on you. Let me go get mine. Yeah.
I'm safe.
We in Kansas City, Missouri, bitch.
We in Kansas City, Missouri, bitch.
That's right.
Kansas City, Missouri. Oh, shit, that's the cops. Come on, baby, the cops. All right, y'all. We went to one Starbucks and it was closed already. So we at the next one now, which is inside of Target. So if
this one closed, I don't know what to tell y'all. This is gonna have to be a to be continued video or some shit. I don't know. Don't. But we finna go find out.
Y'all, look at this girl. She came outside in these shorts. Why would you come outside in these shorts? Who does that?
That lady was looking at you like, the fuck? The fuck she got on? They open. They open. Who? Yeah, I don't even know how we ended up at whack ass Target, but. But yeah, like, in whack ass Target, I don't even know how we ended up in here. She talking about some See Just Beautiful. This is her class. They didn't even have her back when I tried to last video. Y'all remember, they didn't even have her back. They didn't even have her back. And she wanna talk about some Target. Girl, fuck please. That'll be yours. This be my favorite thing, like. Yeah, let's do grande. Grande.
Okay. All of them gonna be a grande. Can I get a pineapple passion with lemonade, peach, classic, extra strawberry, puree, no fruit, and blended?
That's the first one. That's the first one.
If we get a name with this one?
Taylor. And the second one is a grande peppermint white mocha frappuccino with a scoop of java chips with whipped cream, cookie crumble toppings, and toast of white mocha toppings on top.
Sorry, I know it sounds like a lot. High heels on my tip.
Now you got me worried about that every time.
And
white mocha frappuccino with the
cookie. That was number two. We don't know how to read this one. That's first.
Well, can we get the corn drizzle throughout the whole club?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Four. Y'all probably didn't hear that one, but all of them is going to be in the description. Hello. I just feel like that's too far, like they can't hear me. Can y'all hear me? So this is gonna be the first. We probably shouldn't. Did they ask us if we wanted this blended inside the cup? We probably should have said no. Because it looked like it floats and bump. All the videos is, not all the videos. All of these drinks is gonna be in the description box in order in the way that we drink them. So it's gonna be this one, so one, two, that's the third one. This one's supposed to be a Christmas one, but they ran out of the little Christmas prank and shit. So we just got some regular shit. And four. Okay, you go first. Is it good?
It just tastes like the strawberry icy blended.
That's it. Strawberry icy.
You know they
look refreshers, the lemonade, the strawberry. That's what it tastes
like blended. It sure do. And it's sweet.
1 to 10. I mean.
The foamy stuff at the top.
I'll give it a 7. It's a 7. It's good, but.
Yeah.
17. But it's good. I don't know. I might give it an 8.
That's probably
got to
be stirred up
a little bit. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. It don't look like the picture. So don't. You got a picture. Don't go off this. This is what it's supposed to look like right here. That's what it's supposed to look like. But this is what it looked like. So we probably just didn't do it right. But y'all go figure out yourself. Okay, number two. This is the... I don't remember what this one is called, but it's going to be in the description box below. Is you still drinking that one?
Uh-oh. Your face told all
it's hitting. This good as fuck. Shit. Taste it.
This the brulee one?
I don't know, but it's good. Hey.
This one around you think?
That's yeah. That's the one Dream Doll had. Okay, girl, you that's might know something if you see this. If you see this dream, you might know something.
That's
oh, girl.
A 10 out of 10 for sure. That's gonna be gone.
Yeah, this dude is good. We might stop the video here. Because this is the best
that's
one
so far. That's the winner so far.
Mm. Yeah, that's good.
You don't even like whipped cream.
It's not that I don't like it, I just don't care for it. I'm sorry for the background noise. I know it's ghetto. Just bear with me. Just wait till I get there. We're gonna get there. Okay, number three.
I don't know.
I'm not using that straw. Okay.
This one's peppermint? I don't know.
This is it's peppermint.
It's Did you not hear me
read it? Only thing I eat that's peppermint is candy canes, my nigga.
Oh,
she's gonna try it first.
A peppermint white mocha frappuccino. That's what it is. But they don't got the peppermint.
There you go.
Mm-mm, I really want to. It's actually good. You can't taste peppermint.
Let's see.
It tastes plain Jane, but it's good.
It's like vanilla ice cream. Is that it?
Yeah, you don't taste
perfect. I'm sorry, I'm stuck on
this right here.
Don't drink it all. It's
that's
supposed
fine.
To be a sample.
Yeah, but that's...
Yeah. It's 6 because it's plain. It's just, it don't got no kick to it. Like, this had a kick to it. Like, it give you something to want to come back to. This one just...
It's plain, but it's good.
It's just regular.
So, a
10
and 8.
First one, 7. Second one is 10.
For sure.
That one, for me, it's a 6. She say 8, though.
She say 8.
This one, damn, the whipped cream, the melty, that's why I don't too much care for whipped cream. Because... It just be pointless.
But it's still good.
Whipped cream just be pointless. It really do. It's melted in the cup.
Get the stuff.
That's cross-contamination. Which one was this one? I don't remember this one, but... Oh, I remember this one. I remember what it looked like, but we put caramel throughout the cup. It's going to be in the description box below because I don't remember exactly what it was to tell y'all. Just like the rest of the drinks. They're going to be in order in the description box below. Right where you like, comment, subscribe, and share it. Right over there. Go ahead and do that. Y'all going to look for these, go look for that buttons that I just said. I'll let you taste it. first.
Your face already covered. Literally.
Whoa. What?
That's chocolatey. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, that one could go in the trash. I give it a one.
That's a zero. I'm sorry. The type of drink for a woman that is on her feet. You know what? That's that kind of drink. If you love chocolate so bad, that would help. But that's the chocolate.
Yeah, dude, it threw me off. This on the other hand.
Make sure I get that in the bin too next time. Y'all need to play.
Fuck a little. They need a big cup for that.
They do.
That right there is a killer. That cup right there, that right there is the winner of today.
I think the rest of them is just whipped cream and corn.
Now you got to step it up. You see all that juice? This one is going to trash or something.
Yes,
that one gone as fuck. So which one is we taking?
These two
seems
over. That was nasty, but this one is
juice. Well, I'll drink the rest of this one.
That's
right. The juice hoe bite a sip. Okay, let's throw this shit away. That shit going in the trash. I'll
juice.
Take this one.
Yeah, I said that.
I don't know. I might bump this up to an 8. I gave it a 7.
Sure,
what are you looking for?
An ankle brace with like the juice.
Girl, you way up. You, she got us way up.
You walked past it too.
I didn't know what you was looking for. I don't think no anklet is gonna be over there, boo. Let's go ahead this way. Watch yourself. Fuck around. Get beside yourself. Hold on. Go ahead, though. That's the truth. Shake that ass. Drop that pussy. Stay in line. All right, y'all. Uncle Vin is going to holler at y'all later, gang. Because y'all know I turn this into a 40-minute vlog quick. But if you still fuck with Starbucks, run. Not walk. Run to go get that second drink. I'm telling you, it's hitting on something. This one too, I ain't gonna lie, the first one, it's cool. If you like refreshers, it's cool. But like, ooh, it's making me cold though, I ain't gonna. Got the hiccups, it's cold. Anyways, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe.
Baby, I'm gonna bust the phone.
Don't be a hater just because Starbucks, whatever they got going on. I don't even know what they got going on, to be honest. I'm just talking shit the whole time. But look at them just watching me. They weird. I don't like that. But, all right, gang. Y'all know the vibe. See y'all. Shit, when I see y'all.